Hi everyone, this is Sunday, September 11th, 9/11. We're over in Paulding, Ohio at a car show sponsored by the Senior Center here. So this is one we try to get to every year. And they're getting another good crowd. The weather's looking very good today. There's the Redbird Special right next to a 51 Mercury. That's just beautiful. Anyway, we try to get over to this show every year and see our Ohio friends here. Speaking of which, there's two of them right there. They're trying to ignore me. Hey, Jim, Janet. Always like to see them. So we'll go around and get some good pictures today. And there's some cool cars here. So we'll be checking in with you later on. Let's go to the hop. Well, here is a 55 Chevy convertible that I think I've probably videoed this before, but it's just a gorgeous, I tell you, if there's one that I would consider perfect, this would be it. This is owned by a gentleman in Defiance, Ohio. Ishmael's his first name. I don't know his last name, but I've seen him at many, many car shows, always a winner. And many times best of show. So whenever he brings it out, I love to see it. But isn't this pretty? And this is a driver. This is not trailered. So he drove it here. Of course, it's not too awful far from here. We're in Ohio anyway. But isn't that gorgeous? Yep, 1955 Bel Air Chevy convertible, always looking beautiful. And like I said, I always like seeing him, and you can pretty well count on him being a winner wherever he is. But beautiful car. Well, I got to get some footage on this 51 Mercury right next to me. There's the Redbird Special. And this one pulled in next to me. This is a fine looking Mercury. And boy, we're right next to the DJ. So let me go around the other way. Maybe it's probably not any better. But this is a very fine looking Mercury. Suicide doors. Look at that interior. Isn't that cool? Yeah, Leah. Music is really loud, isn't it? Very nice. Very nice. This is really a custom. And I kind of like the black walls. Normally, I would prefer the white walls, but for some reason on this car, the black walls look pretty good. So, very, very nice. Just wanted to get some footage on that. Well, here's another one I wanted to get some footage on. 1935 Ford 1.5 ton truck with the flathead V8 in it. And I talked to the guy just briefly when he pulled in. He's the second owner. So I think it's been in the family for all of its life. Isn't that gorgeous? I don't know if that originally had a wood bed like that. I mean, even the bottom of the bed is wood, but sure looks nice. Ford 1.5 ton flatbed truck. Isn't that gorgeous? You get a, he showed me a feature on his car, the locked steering wheel. That was a feature back then. There's a toggle switch that you turn it and the steering wheel locks. So I guess a theft prevention device. So 1935 Ford. Well, we're about ready to wrap it up here in Paulding, Ohio. So, I'm getting a little jump on things here. I haven't had the awards ceremony yet, so I don't know if I won anything. But I'll mention that if in my posting. So, it's been a beautiful, beautiful Sunday afternoon. Nothing better than spending it around the courthouse with your hot rod and talking to other car people. So, been a good afternoon. And next week is a busy, busy cruise-in week. And don't know if I'll get to all of them, but we're looking at a car show probably next Saturday for sure. So anyway, I'll be checking in with you. So signing off here in Paulding, Ohio. Bye.